do, Toby.
One night as I was just moping around in some English pub in the heart of London town, leafing through Monstrous Love by Paul Wells, a vision hovered above the whiskey soda bubble. The bronze and golden orbs, the platinum engraved, cold circles that linger as marks of the slain upon each finger.
Thank you.